Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Lapufer TV. If you are new on this channel, kindly subscribe for free. Thank you. In this video, I'll be talking about former Big Brother Naija star White Money, who was the winner of 6th edition of Big Brother Naija reality show. I'll be sharing with you his net worth and other things you need to know about White Money. But before that, if this is your first time of visiting this channel, don't forget to click the red button to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified each time I drop a new update. Thank you. Before we talk about his net worth, there are a few things you probably don't know about White Money. White Money was born on the 6th of July 1992. He was born and grew up in Enugu State, Nigeria. He spent many of his years in Enugu before he moved to Lagos to seek greener pasture. White Money did not have a rosy background or upbringing. He had to sell food with his mother to earn a living when he was here. White Money has been dubbed by many as a typical Igbo man because of his astuteness to business, being an all-around hustler. White Money has been ventured into numerous business just to keep food on his table. And a proof over his head, in White Money words, he says, "I have done photographer, fixed tiger generator, and fixed telecommunication, all because of the hustled and bustled." In addition, at the height of his hustling, White Money has revealed that he has worked as an Okada rider. His hustling to make him earn a living became limited when he ventured into the importations of designer shoe. The business decisions brought a turnaround in White Money business career as he experienced fast sales and came in contact with big clients. Currently, he is into designer shoe importations and has a great plans to take it to the next levels. White Money plans to have his own shoe brand. White Money has also left footprints in the music industry. In one of his discussions with fellow housemates, he reveals that he has a few tracks to his name. White Money describes himself as an open-minded who like to have fun. His hobby including driving, hustling, watching movies, and making music. He has a great fashion sense. White Money is a sincere young man. He is very down to the earth and strategic. White Money can speak Yoruba, Igbo, and English fluently in his hustling gigs in Lagos. White Money is popular in Lagos market like Yaba and Odulegba. White Money, being down to earth yet strategic young man, has a serious plan during his stay in the Big Brother Naija house. According to him, he has a plan to entertain, have fun, and get exposed and possibly win the ultimate prize. White Money fame and smartness have traveled far and wide. His net worth is now over 90. In an argument with fellow housemate, White Money revealed about himself that if you want to know my worth, follow me to my village. He argued that Igbo men don't spend their money where they hustle, they rather build house and spray money in their hometown. White Money won the latest editions of Innocent G40 from African Indigenous Automaker, Innocent Manufacturing Company. The G40 is for those who want to enjoy adventures, African experience in a unique way, right, made by Africans for Africans. In addition, the G40 is a statement of class and luxurious, benefiting from smart go-getters like White Money, expertly designed to give the highest levels of space and comfort. The G40 promises a cool and comforting ride for whoever owns and rides in it. White Money is now the owner of a classic two-bedroom flat furnished with the best home appliance. The former hustler White Money, who used to live in Lagos, is now the owner of a house, a car, and hoopings a lot of money. White Money is active on social media, especially on his Instagram. You can follow him on Instagram with over 1.2 million followers. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Lapufer TV, for free. Click the red button to subscribe for free and hit the bell icon to get notified each time I drop a new update. Thank you.